monsters detected. They're protecting the eggs. So, mother monsters make their appearance. Let's clean them up.
Stop! Look on! Roger! Look it.
When monsters sense danger, they speed up the hatching process. Be on the lookout.
Situation is ever-changing. Those living in areas that have been ordered to evacuate must take refuge immediately. All others be ready to evacuate at any moment.
What a weirdo.
Have occupied this town. We're taking it back. They haven't noticed our approach. Infiltrate the town and deal with them one by one.
This is my hometown. Help me get it back from these invaders. This town is home to healing hot springs. Who knew even aliens would visit them?
Annihilate these alien gorillas.
The aliens' actions aren't driven by strategy. We don't know the why of it, but we believe these aliens have been removed from the Primer's plans.
Do you mean to say they're deserters?
It's possible. We haven't confirmed any other aliens teleported since that time. We may assume this group is acting independently and in self-defense.
So do they run away here? Or was it a teleportation accident?
first wave of aliens coming from the mountain peaks!
Aliens approaching. They're coming from the mountains. Tops.
This is more than we can handle.
Using their numbers well, just trying to overwhelm us. It's a rabble with no leader. Clear them out like a shooting gallery.
Stop. What a disorderly bunch. Maybe they just gathered here to try and survive.
Given time, they would have scrounged up a leader and become a fearsome army. We were able to nip that in the bud.
I almost feel sorry for them. They couldn't call this town home either.
Assault!
Assault!
Fire! Don't let them get away!
It's payback time!
Just kill the enemies!
Move! Move!
Let's avenge our mates!
AFB, move on! Infantry unit, cover the AFB. Team 2, spread to the right. Team 3, secure the rear.
Only a few aliens left.
Sending out messages!
Are they calling for reinforcements? They must be desperate! It's too late to cry for help!
Finish them all!
The aliens seem to be communicating with each other. Probably requesting backup. Stay alert.
To be some kind of flying objects, unable to identify. What on earth are those? How could this be happening?
Could be birds. Their wings are flapping. They do have wings.
Hey, look! Those are aliens! Aliens with wings are drawing close!
Flying aliens!
Permission granted to attack. Fire!
The enemies are too fast! The tank cannons can't get a clear shot!
Take a good aim! They're fast!
We need to collect new data. Engage the enemy now.
That's our only choice. There's nowhere for us to run now. Confirmed a large group of flying objects.
It looks like something is flying towards this way!
Again? They're here again!
It's almost my turn.
Energy check, let's go!
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir.
How many times have I done this already?
We have sent out the recovery team. They will collect biological samples at the scene. All units retreat.
Incoming enemy ship! They've dropped anchors!
They plan to flood the area with monsters. Forget the ship! Destroy those anchors!
Those aliens have backup. Stay focused.
The anchors are activating! Monsters are coming through!
Charge the anchor! But watch out for its cannons. Destroy the anchors.
Those are new types of anchors. Their weak point is at the top, but can only be shot from below. Get in close.
Thank you.
that speed, this must be a waypoint for them.
The ship's sending down an anchor!
Incoming anchor! Forget the ship and destroy that anchor! saying the head of the Advanced Technologies Lab escaped. I'm even hearing that he went nuts.
Can't say I'm surprised. This situation could drive anyone crazy. Might be easier if you were out of your mind, if anything.
Any monsters here?
Something's off.
Things are too quiet.
Look at that building!
The building just... What's going on?
The monsters are here!
They're fast! They're closing in fast!
A mutated form of aggressive alien species Alpha.
I can't believe how fast they are. Keep coming, one after another.
We're gathering all teams who can still fight. Destroy the human civilization and create a world without us.
according to their plan, the environment won't be harmed. It's just us humans who will be eradicated.
Storm 3, engage! Looks like we're the only ones that made it in time.
Storm 4 here, providing backup. So, where's the party at?
Another enemy unit is moving toward your area.
We don't have the forces to take them on. That's a checkmate.
Are we the only ones here?
They got to everyone else. Damn androids.
The enemy's got numbers. This is near impossible.
We can't just stand by while they destroy our Earth.
We're here. That's gotta count for something.
This must be fate.
We've got no help. Let's do this.
Bring down the teleportation ship!
Teleportation ship is the reason the world is full of monsters. You'll pay for that.
I'll give them the scare of their lives.
I'll draw their attention. Show those androids that.
Now's the time.
one that brought the android!
An evolved ship, huh?
We believe it's a carrier of androids.
The tide of battle changes with the ship's appearance. That ship is death itself.
Is still going on. This is Gone One, supporting infantry units.
Infantry unit, powered exoskeletons here for support.
should be thanking you. Glad you could make it. You've shown everyone what we humans are made of. This is Gone One. Initiating battle system.
This is Gone Two. Reinitiating. I'll take down their missiles.
Drones incoming!
This is the end. Don't die before I do.
Currently 200 people hiding in secure locations, mostly elderly and children. We're slowly running out of water and food, but this is not a call for rescue. We are committed to fight till the end. We are only common civilians, but we have started our military training. We just want to let you know that we will hold our ground. Brooklyn, New York, over.
Is down.
Crazy machines!
Help.
teleportation anchor from airspace number 6.
It will create a huge blast when it hits the ground.
Destroy the teleportation anchor.
You kept me waiting. Don't worry me like that. You just got here, huh? Well, you made it just in time. Let's go. I think this goes without saying now, but it seems my theory was correct. Here, come this way.
Civilian. Everyone here is, right? We can't fight.
You made it out alive. Do you have any idea how relieved I am? And you were on the front lines the whole time? I can't believe you survived. You survived such intense battle conditions. You're a true warrior. I ran away again. Ended up hiding the whole time. I wanted to help my family. But this time, my wife was killed. To be honest with you, I don't know what to do. The captain has arrived. Let's talk later. We'll have time.
Gather around, scum! Line up! All right. This is base 251. Here, we are currently dealing with a major issue. Short and simple, we're short on personnel. What?
Invaders have breached the base!
Arm yourselves! Invaders! The base is under attack. Come with me if you want to live. You must fight! Commencing counterattack! Run! Go, go, go!
So, they finally found our base.
They're gonna send a massive army.
Over here! Come on! New recruits, follow me! Authorized personnel only! Get out of here!
The shutters for Lot A are down.
We blockaded the path to prevent enemy infiltration.
Open it. We'll take care of the invaders.
There are enemies here too. We need help.
All right, you go.
Why didn't you run away?
I'm doing this for revenge.
I ate some canned sushi. Wasn't half bad.
I'll follow your command. Move out!
Here.
Just as we thought, androids have gone
ahead.
Is about to open. Get over here. We're charging Lot A.
Humanity is lost. Even our pride has been taken from us.
All right, let's take out the enemy in Lot A.
Shit, they're here!
Blast me! Take a deep breath. Our job ain't over yet.
The enemy has breached the area.
Let's go.
From their point of view, we're the ones who invaded their planet.
They've ruled Earth 3 years. They may have a point.
This base, they're sure to return. Defend the city! Let's go! Drive out the invaders! You know the rules. If you see one of those bastards, shoot it!
More than 3 years have passed since the androids came to this planet.
They act like they belong to you, but they're just soulless weapons.
Make them regret ever showing their ugly faces in this city.
Neighbors, huh? The thought wouldn't have even crossed my mind a few years ago.
Neighbors don't attack each other. That's our enemy.
Your mission. Call the machine men. Let's go.
She was a kind wife. One who looked after our elderly parents. I'm sorry, I must have told you this so many times already. They're responsible for the destruction of Earth.
Yeah, it looks like we can't make them our pets. They're too ornery for that.
There's no reasoning with them. It's just kill or be killed.
Androids spotted! They're giant models with them!
Man, they're annoying. They just don't know when to give up.
The time has come. They're finally sending in the giant units.
This place might be gone soon, too. Now that they set their sights on it.
We've got a hell of a lot more work to do. Eliminate those giant androids. Don't worry, they're just a little bit bigger.
Shit. Not
me. This was once a peaceful city. A perfect place to live. Before all of this, that is. There should be eggs that the monsters left behind around here. Scramble them. They're laying eggs everywhere like they own the place. Smash them to bits. Check out this big-ass egg. A monster lady. They'll just keep laying eggs and multiplying. We need to destroy the eggs.
Be careful. Those things attack humans from the moment they're born. Look at the size of these eggs. They're hard shells for heavy monsters as they mature to adult size.
But it depends on how much they spawn out when they're small.
Only one monster has to be dead. We just need to thoroughly dispose of them all. The extermination team should be on site already. Let's give them some support.
Enemy invaders confirmed.
Shorthanded. coming our way. Exterminate them!
Nobody leaves.